Good day and hello YouTube. Welcome back to another Let's Play of CTR Crash Team Racing, where we are starting off with Oxide Station. Hopefully we can complete this one and move on to the boss fight for this area. It's a boss fight, but it's race. I've not done this one at all either, so I don't know what I'm aiming for. There's a lot of boosters that I should probably try to hit. Oh my goodness, okay. Not the place to try to power. Dropped off on that one nicely. Okay. That one. Dang. Oh man, that was weird. You know, I could hop over the side like that. Alright, I might have messed this up right at the end. Try to get a better starting spot. Yeah, we're only 6 seconds off. We would have had a chance if we didn't fall hit so much and bash into the wall so much. Oh, we were on the edge. Okay, it's the first lap, we can catch up. Two boxes just to stop them from trying to get anything right there. That was bad. Hopefully we're not getting caught up on. But cool. Oh, we did really well on this one. Anytime. Wow. Best one we've done yet. Only taking two races. All right, now we have to see who the boss is, and I honestly don't know. And see which track were we doing. Anything but the skyway, the hot air skyway. I think I'm fine with that. Oh, poor Tiny's, no crying. Came third though. I don't know who that is based off looks.
What, you call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna race Oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first.
A rat.
I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world. For a sizable fee, of course.
Oh, he's throwing bombs. Pinstripes challenge. Alright, let's do it. Gotta be, Dr. Engine's lab, right? I mean, it's a rat in the sewers. Gonna make the most sense to me. Who's the other one? Chinese track, or is that the pre? Yeah. Oh man, it is the hot air skyway. No. Oh man, I really didn't want to come back here. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh wow. Right off the edge. No, that's okay. Continuous bombs. Okay, I can see why this is annoying now. Oh man, okay. Might as well just restart. Did I mention I didn't want the hot air skyway? I did. Down in front right away. I should have guessed now that I see Pinstripe's face, you know, and all the blimps, that this is the one that we will have had to do. Okay, as long as I just do, you know, two more clean laps, it should be fine. I don't know, oh my. How did he catch up so quick? We even had nitrous. Can't do anything. Since he passes me. No. You'd think that those balls would be easy to dodge, but they're not. Right. Oh, right when I use my NOS. Ha 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 ha! That was a really bad corner. But we're still in first. Come on. Oh. That's even 5 second difference. That was still way harder than I thought it had to be. Okay.
So, you've beat me fair and square. I doubt you'll be this lucky with oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Ah, brother. The little Terra Vermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is.
Oh. Okay. Guess we're going after Oxide. Oh, wonder what his course is like. It looks crazy. Oh, it's just the two of us? Okay. Oh, he cheats. Oh, it's this place. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, so even with full Wumpas and a boost, he can still get ahead of us. Well, how did I jump up over that? That's the point of this challenge, but like, oh my goodness. He just throws them out even if he's not around, huh? Oh, okay, and second lap he's doing nitrous and bombs. Clouds make you slow as well. Oh my goodness. Can I get anything? Goodness. Goodness. I was wondering if that was just gonna be like a really crazy race where you don't get anything good until the end. And pretty much, yeah. Look at that first lap. That first lap was horrible. But we sucked through, we beat him. And I guess we saved the universe or the planet.
be the livestock of all Gasmoxia.
Fine. Your miserable planet stays gushy and green. At least you still haven't gathered all my time relics.
Until you've collected all of those and race me again, you'll never be able to claim you are the fastest.
This won't be the last time you'll face nitrous oxide. We will meet again.
Okay. That's a good job. Okay. The time relics, I believe, is what they said. A lot of pictures. Now races matrix, picker, okay. Yes. Like time relics? I don't know. Oh. But okay. Being kind of locked up there for a bit. Turbo trap. Have any of those? We don't have any of those. Looks like there's a bunch of stuff to try to collect, and I guess we'll save that for the next episode. So until then, take care, be well, and we'll catch you at the next one.